award. The best looking girl. Now, I've seen the winners today myself, okay? But some nominations for the best looking girl are Ellis Morris, Mr. Finn, a bit harsh, Amar Jordan, Mr. Rickett, and Mr. Heath. They got one vote each. I think they voted for themselves. So the best looking girl, I mean, my understanding is that beauty comes from within. I think we all agree, yeah? From within jars, tubes and compacts, okay? Had you going there, didn't I? I make them up as I go along. Yeah, touched a nerve, that one. Start to blush in a minute. I went on the foundation course yesterday. Anyhow, let's move on. The winners, there are two girls who won, and I think, you know, I think they're excellent candidates. Olivia Kelly and Ali Lindsay. Come on, girls, make me shout. Best-looking boy. Mr. Spur, have we got something to show you, sir? Best-looking boy? No, it doesn't matter whether it's any older at all. I mean, I need the evidence, really, because I have to say, there were no nominations at all for best-looking boy. And the proof, as they say, will be on the screen in a minute. There are some girls on there, but it doesn't matter, really. Here we go. I want you to pay particular attention to the boys, okay? And you'll see my point, really.
Thank you.
Just play it as you normally do. Okay.